Hello everybody, Julian from Julian Tech TM. Today I'm at Sim Lim Square because I don't know whether you all seen, but prices of the 3000 series GPU are skyrocket online and it's insane. I want to come here to check price, but you know the thing is, some of the store actually know me, so they might give me a better price. That's where Adrian's comes in. Adrian, come in. My spy, aka Pachakok.
Today I'm here to actually help Julian to actually spy on the stores to see whether they'll be giving Julian a better price than me.
No lah, it's not giving me better price. We want to get the most accurate price from Sim Lim. You know, because we're doing it for the fans. And if I do it for my special price, then what's the point, right?
Yeah, true.
We got him mic'd up ready. I'm the cameraman for today. We're just gonna check the price, then later maybe I'll go back and tell y'all why the price are so high. So here's the thing, right? The MSRP price for the 3060 Ti, say, is supposed to be $649. But online, you will find $899, correct?
Yeah, it's quite bad. Yeah? It's quite bad on Shopee and Lazada. Yeah. It's around $800-$900 for free orders or more.
And the 3070 MSRP is supposed to be $790, but you see it at $1,200. Yeah. So basically, the 3070 you're buying at 3080 price. The 3060 Ti you're buying at 3070 price.
What do you think the price will be?
So I think the price will be just a little bit cheaper online. But the fact is that, do they even have stocks? That's the question.
I really feel like there's no stocks at all, to be honest.
Boss, I'm over here trying to look for to buy GPU. Can you list me the prices for your GPU from 3090 to 3060 Ti?
No GPU, only have a 3090.
3090, what's the price of 3090?
2699.
2699, what brand? Zotac. For the 3080, 3070, 3060 Ti, do you know when you will restock?
No ETA.
No idea also, no ETA. 3090 left, the rest don't have anymore.
No, I have.
Do you know when you restock?
May.
May for all, is it?
Yeah.
For all restock.
Likely.
Say again?
Likely.
Likely restock. Okay, I see.
No guarantee.
No guarantee.
Pachakok's back. What do you think of the experience first?
When I hear the prices, right, my heart drop. Eh.
Right.
Like, my bank account, like, also crying a bit. It's very expensive, the prices right now. If you want to build it right now, it's really not good.
Like, seems like they only have 3090s in stock. Even the 3090s are super expensive compared to what it's supposed to be, which is 2400.
Yeah.
It's like
extra 1000.
Yeah. And you did find a store that has a 3060 Ti and a 3070, right? But
yes,
you have to buy the whole system.
Yes, you have to buy the whole set there.
Yeah. I have a price list so we can go home and talk about why the price so high lah. Yeah, let's go.
All right, let's recap on the prices. The MSRP for the RTX 3090 is $2,365. The price online for the Zotac Trinity is $2,899. The price at Sim Lim Square for the Zotac Trinity is $2,699. All this is in Singapore dollars, yeah. MSRP for the RTX 3080 is $1,100. Price online for a Gigabyte card is $1,399, but there is no stocks and only for pre-order. The price at Sim Lim Square for the MSI Ventus is $1,320. Also no stock, so even the stock come, the price might change. The MSRP for the RTX 3070 is $790. Online price for the EVGA RTX 3070 is $1,390. You can pre-order it at $1,068, but you know, don't know whether you get lah. Price at Sim Lim Square for the Zotac Twin Edge 3070 is $1,249, and there's only one left. So maybe now you watch no more already. For the MSRP for the RTX 3060 Ti is $629. Online price for a Gigabyte card is $896 for pre-order. Though I'm not even sure if you can have it. For Sim Lim prices, a Gigabyte RTX 3060 Ti will cost $799, but no stock also. So the price also no use. Because they say, even the stock come, the price might go up. Yeah, why are the prices so high? There are four reasons I can think of, and one of the reasons is unique to Singapore, where although Singapore does not tax electronics, we still have to pay more than the USA. For example, the price for a PS5 in USA is $499, roughly 662 Singapore dollars. But the price of the PS5 in Singapore is $729, that's 10% more than the USA. Even the RTX MSRP price in USA is $699, roughly 928 Singapore dollars. But in Singapore, it's 1,100 Singapore dollars. That's 18.5 5% more. Then the next three reasons are contribution of a simple supply and demand. And one of the reasons is gamers really want the 3000 series GPU. Let's be real here. The 3000 series is such a good product compared to the 2000 series or the 2000 Super series. Every Tom, Dick and Harry is going to want the 3000 series. Meaning, demand is high. Next, scalpers. They're gonna buy all the GPU at low price till it's sold out and sell it at a higher price on sites like Carousell. Look at this, charging 800 more than the online stores. And the final reason, crypto mining. And this is the main reason why it's more expensive than ever. Miners don't mind paying a higher price and they buy multiple GPUs at a time, leaving gamers with nothing. Look at this chart. You have the hash rates against TDP. Basically, hash rates is the rate of mining. More hash rates means more money. And for miners, you want to look at a card that is the most efficient. So the 3060 Ti does about 60 mega hash per second for 200 watts of power. That's the most efficient you can get for a GPU. And if you look at the 3080, it's pretty good too. And that's why I'm guessing the 3060 Ti and 3080 is sold out everywhere. And I'm guessing also this is why brands like EVGA and Zotac, and I'm pretty sure more brands, are raising their prices at the distribution level. And when distribution prices are higher, it's just gonna be more expensive everywhere. No matter whether it's Simlim, online, pre-built stores like Aftershock, it's just everywhere. To simply put it, demand is so damn high and supply can't keep up. It's so bad, even the 16 series GPU prices are rising. And this is not only on desktops. Even freaking laptops. Miners are buying laptops just to mine. It's just printing money for them. Then gamers how? Lan lan sak tam lo. Bite the bullet. Tahan. And yo, that's the only thing we can do. Seriously, I ask myself sometimes when I have to review a specific GPU. Cause it's not gonna matter. You're just gonna buy any GPU with a good price. But yeah, that's all I want to say. Just need to wait long. How long? Very long. Blame it on Bitcoin. Blame it on Elon Musk for buying $1.5 billion in Bitcoin with Tesla. I'm joking, okay, Elon. If you would like to meet, I'll be free the whole of 2021. Thanks for getting Tesla cars in Singapore. Bro, my bro. But yeah, it's just something all gamers have to go through, not only in Singapore, but the whole world. World. So if you are trying to find a 30 series GPU, don't. At least not for now. If you need a gaming PC, I recommend just getting a PC with 1660 Super or anything lower. It might not be as good as any 3000 series GPU, but at least you get your money's worth. And with that, I'm done. Very sad for gamers today. But never mind. I'm gonna sell this at $10,000! Anybody at 20? No? Okay, lah. That's unethical. Okay lah, can lah. Don't sell lah. I keep lah.